Funny these things with university. Wow, everyone thinks. Got in Occupy because of the, you know, sanity and the structuralized living forever, for all eternity. Sit there. Like a little guinea pig. Gets a drill in the head from the professor. Just, you know, did something else in the next room. What can this lead to? It leads to that both the historians and the police have the wrong concept of reality because of the subject that's two countries and one marine variable plus of course the environment, etc. So, in this case, very tragic, from a non-doctoral thing in medicine. Do this with idea. What do you end up with? Exactly the same thing. Two countries, it's Norway and Sweden. A third country is the police fund of ethnicity, this case Egypt. Sounds like it's a phenomenon in Southern California, you know, when you do the theme analysis, for example, with musical piece like Willis Earl Beal. And this motion picture with this teller in which this musical work actually appears. Sounds like it's a phenomenon in Southern California. Now, where probably everyone is related to law already. So we walk here in Sweden on the streets, you know, with big eyes, watches the, you know, phenomena. And then gets nothing because, you know, you smuggle into the country, not out of the country. So we don't really, you know, get the thing here. Someone say I can't believe I'm saying this. This is so fucking aggressive and imbecile, so you know, I will never be talking about that guy otherwise. And this is actor Cruz Tom, his cousin says. He is one of the security police in Sweden. You know, when we behave, we change, you know, Freud and this have got nothing to do with medicine whatsoever. And if medicine, you know, whatsoever, forensics, funny guys, you know, put out sausages in the room, it hangs as this installation of diplomatic kind. So what's the, you know, Egyptian police No. I know the car, did you see him? Look at there. You know the car, did you see it? Smuggle into the country. Not out from the country. So I was like, oh, okay, this cruise guy is an actor. You get the difference. You know, totally mentally ill. This sensor in this movie pushes up another person against the wall, whereby everyone thinks this person will shoot Cruz, who's mentally ill. And now, with some kind of media, do the same thing from opinion. You get it? Phenomenon, Southern California, smuggle things in to a country. Already there. The last hope, existential, is a cruel. And the, you know, Freudian is not police. Say, cruel, crucial, cruel. The, you know, child school teachers. Before they start over it. Never been at a sports arena, for example. Suddenly, want to become an diplomat to Egypt. From this law case in Southern California. Everyone knows what they're doing. It's just more fat nowadays. So I was like, oh man, what kind of a sea animal is just don't mention the sports teams. Whatever you do, just say anything about the sports teams. Because, you know, that is where it's, you know, it's the action, where the action is. Is it true this Brian is gone from life? Where the action is about to take place? Because, you know, I just heard something else. It was this company in Sweden put a name on their little organization and activity. It's blue here. So they say, we call ourselves press. Please out guards, because the reality says something else. From academy, in other words, both medicine and history, as either quality or church as in exorcism. So this is, we call ourselves priests. And eventually comes out, is there little installations on the university? Is there research? And is there in our almost history. No, I see the, you know, national librarian, the archaeological, the marine botanic. I already studied this subject, marine botanic, and the environmental scientific, you know, material. I mean, I already studied this at the university, you know. I mean, don't do a revolution because it's, you know, the police, you end up in the police. You're not military, I promise.